Originally, their work plan indicated the stadium would be completed in 44 weeks, but that was not realized. Making of the roof was so technical. We advertised it 3 times. We were not able to get any competent contractor, but finally we got one last year. And the preparation of the structures of the roof, that is the fabrication, is currently going on in Nairobi. So we are hopeful we are completing the stadium soon. This year, the people of Siaya are going to use this facility.